Delighted to be able to report ideal playing conditions here in Lancashire at Turf Moor. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Burnley up against Arsenal.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Well, I've been watching Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang in various countries for a number of years, and Stuart, he rarely disappoints.
Well, Derek, we know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders, and that's what makes him such a threat on the counter-attack, and I'm sure that's going to be the tactics today from his team.
And this the initial 11 for Burnley. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Ben Mee plays alongside James Tarkowski in central defence. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Here are the starters for Arsenal. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Thomas Partey in the centre of midfield. And the main threat in attack today should be Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Potentially one to savour. Arsenal get this game underway. McNeil and Chris Wood, defensive efficiency personified. Aubameyang now with Pepe. Thomas, can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Thomas, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Aubameyang, and the keeper diving to thwart him. The corner played into the box. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Well, they're going for the short one. Teammate available. Oh, blocked it! And cleared away. Aubameyang, and just over the bar. Really good effort. on a pass that lacks quality. Martin Ødegaard. And the ball's gone. Westwood. Far from a good pass. Martin Ødegaard. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. It's a neat move. And players waiting in the centre. Moving the ball effectively. Takes the shot. Superb block. Trying to pick out a teammate, and still dangerous. Aubameyang. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Pepe. Not a great pass. Now can they counter clinically? All hands on deck. And space for the cross. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, the referee not hanging about here. He's decided to caution him, Stuart.
And he's going to be under a lot of pressure now. That was a poor challenge.
And he saw the situation developing. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Martin Ødegaard. Tierney. Thomas. Bukayo Saka. Spot on with that tackle. Ashley Barnes. Barnes. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
This is a message for Tyler Berry. That's Tyler Berry.
Nicolas Pepe.
Please make yourself known to the nearest steward. Thank you.
And now with Aubameyang. And fed forwards. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. They've lost possession here, Arsenal. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Bukayo Saka. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. And a goal kick will be next. McNeil. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Thomas. Now with Aubameyang. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, they could run onto it here. McNeil. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Thomas. Tierney. It's with Ødegaard. Can they create something from here? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Chris Wood. Arsenal have possession again. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Good looking pass. Interception to snuff out the danger. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Chance to run at them. Can he play it in? Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Ben White. Thomas now. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Well, not the best clearance. And I think the threat has been averted. Aubameyang. This looks interesting. Well, a powerful effort, but he couldn't quite keep the shot down. McNeil. It's with Barnes. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Well, it was a good looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Well, attacking possibilities. Now he must favour the cross. Partey. Now Aubameyang. Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Well, he's given it away. McNeil. It's Arsenal's turn now. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. It needs an accurate cross. Shown inside. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, nothing comes of it. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Josh Brownhill. It's with Barnes. And the emphasis is on creativity. But really sticking to their task defensively. Martin Ødegaard. Thomas. And a strong tackle. Westwood. Aubameyang. It's with Odegaard. Gabriel. Thomas. Martin Odegaard. Aubameyang, keeping it moving dynamically. Tierney. Partey. Arsenal have given it away. And they do like to press whenever they can. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Thomas. It's with Odegaard. Aubameyang. Saka. Partey. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
They favoured a short one here. Plays it back. Pepe. Well, closed down straight away. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Well, a short corner here. Robbed them. Tarkowski. Josh Brownhill. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Westwood. That's not a bad ball. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Tierney. It's with Odegaard. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Pepe. Partey. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. And Arsenal have won the corner as they try to take the lead. Who can they pick out? Ben White. And intercepts again. Tarkowski. Read it well. Josh Brownhill. Here's Tarkowski. A message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Goodmanson. Barnes. McNeil. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. getting in there to take it away. Thomas. It's with Ødegaard. That is that for the first half here. Well, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, a player you can't really take your eyes off as a rule, but has it been a bit different here, Stuart?
Well, it certainly wasn't his best half of football. He was slightly off the pace and he gave the ball away too easily at times. But we know he can do much better, so I'm expecting more from him in the second 45.
Potentially one to savour. Arsenal get this game underway. And the keeper diving to thwart him. Takes the shot. Superb block. Aubameyang. This looks interesting. Well, a powerful effort, but he couldn't quite keep the shot down. Saka. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Pepe. Well, closed down straight away. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Thomas. That's a lovely ball. It needs an accurate cross. Teammate available. Partey. Well, able to close down the shot. Aubameyang. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Chris Wood. Breaking at pace. Wood. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Thomas. It's with Ødegaard. Tierney. Martin Ødegaard. Well, they keep passing away. Thomas. And he's taken it away. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And promising stuff from Arsenal, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Arsenal's free kick here. Well, the referee won't be quite as lenient next time. Got to tread more carefully. And nicely struck. Well, he had it on target, but it was never going to trouble the keeper. Kieran Tierney. Bukayo Saka. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Pepe, big chance, a goal to give them a 1-0 lead, an excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
Moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? White. It's with Ødegaard. Thomas. This looks promising. Now with Aubameyang. Through ball, just overdone. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Pepe. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Martin Ødegaard, Tierney, and possibilities inside the box. Aubameyang, opportunity here. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Let's see about the delivery. Well, not the easiest of chances. Tightly marked, but not even close in the end. Martin Ødegaard. And return to Aubameyang. A fine reading of the situation. Minutes to go then. Chris Wood. Struggling to keep the ball. Aubameyang. And that's an important intervention. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, not cleared away completely. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Thomas. Now with Pepe. Tomiyasu. Thomas now. Aubameyang. And reading it absolutely superbly. Aubameyang. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Lawson. Ashley Barnes. Just not looking confident in possession. Tomiyasu. Thomas. It's with Ødegaard. Martin Ødegaard. And teammates to play it to. Tierney. Onto Aubameyang. Just made sure nothing came of that. Westwood. And given away. Aubameyang. Nicolas Pepe. It is to be a throw-in. Substitution time it is. And the cross is very much on. He's protecting it effectively. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Making sure it didn't get past him. And Arsenal can get ready for the set-piece situation. They hold the lead. But he's gone short with it. Doing well to keep possession. Lokonga. Teammate available. Pepe. Albert Sambi Lokonga. How can they open up the defence here? And an astute piece of defending. He's using his strength to good effect. Ashley Barnes. Josh Brownhill, keeping possession of the ball with authority. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Well, as we've seen, Arsenal have dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes, and their attacking play has been excellent. Surely only a matter of time before they extend their lead here.
Tomiyasu. Lokonga. Good tackle. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And a throw-in forthcoming. Substitution time it is here. Cork. Goodmanson. Take it away. Kieran Tierney. 15 minutes left for play. Now, let's see what they can do here. And he's broken free. Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor miss.
Goodmanson. McNeil. Top class defending. Lokonga. On to Pepe. Albert Sambi Lokonga. Nicolas Pepe. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
McNeil. And unable to keep possession. Good work to regain possession. Space for them here. Tierney. And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. And short it is. Can they get in behind them? Now with Aubameyang. Martin Ødegaard. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Has plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. Wonderful chance! Well, will that come back to haunt them? A golden chance missed.
Well, the game should be over. How's he missed that?
Well, on the cusp of full-time, the home side keep plugging away but find themselves on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, it's been tight, but they've lacked a cutting edge. They've done well at the back and in midfield, but the final pass, the shot or cross have lacked that bit of quality. Can they find that missing link in these final few minutes?
We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. Looking pass. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. And there's the delivery. It comes to absolutely nothing. No way through. Gudmundsson using his strength to shield the ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Could be threatening. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Possession one.
Well, I'm not sure they deserve anything from this game, but there's still time to find that equaliser. And you have to say the crowd have been brilliant. They're still driving the team on.
He's lost it. Arsenal will have to throw it back in play. Thomas. Albert Sambi Lokonga. And possibilities here. Saka. Well, possession ceded. So a throw in here. Gabriel. Well, he's given us away. Unable to keep the ball that time. Albert Sambi Lokonga. Not the best of passes, was it? It'll be a throw. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw in. Thomas. Martin Ødegaard. Oh, he's given it away. He's very adept at protecting the ball. And fed forwards. McNeil. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Read it magnificently and intercepted. McNeil. Westwood. Thomas now. Aubameyang. Tomiyasu. Thomas. Now with Pepe. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Aubameyang. And teammates to play it to. But dealt with efficiently. Pepe. This could be it. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
And deciding to go short with this one. Wonderful block. And that's going to be all for this game. There won't be too many happy Clarets fans heading home on the back of this defeat.
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach to think about for the next time.
Well, one player very difficult to contain was Nicolas Pepe. What did you make of his contribution?
Well, he gave them a really hard time, didn't he? His speed of thought was excellent, and he took the winning goal so well. He was brilliant today.
Thank you.